Why is Turkey fighting against armed Kurdish groups who attacked its key defense company? Explained the Kurdistan Workers' Party, PKK, which has been banned by Turkey, US, EU and Iraq, has been fighting for an independent Kurdish state within Turkey.